Thank you. Lord God Almighty, who gave me life, quit with my parents, blessing the priest on vocation to the priesthood, and made it on the formula to the episcopacy, and to honor my Lord during your life, he was with me always. God, we thank you for the most holy Mother of God. I was born not in the second and the first, and at the feast of the protection of Holy Mother of God. And since then, she became my protectress. She protected and guided me all the steps of my life journey. Yaku, thank you to my brother Bishop, and more especially my brother successor, as well as the Mansarok, for his friendship and help in my retirement, especially for the beautiful harmony he gave me. My special thank you to my brother, priests and deacons, for being true brothers to me, when I was fulfilling my Episcopal ministry, putting up with me all my shortcomings. My special thanks, to the religious orders, the ancient orders who made the way for men to women, the beautiful order of Missionary Sister Mother of God, who have been with them for many years. My sister and father, I think he's still there, and might be there forever.